the truth. I misunderstood. I never had a thing against doing good. But when I see a full moon, I can't stop howling. Or taste a little poodle, I can't keep from growling. I'm a bad dog, and I can't change. Ain't no ointment for this kind of mange. If it itches, I scratch. If it tickles, I kick. If it smells, I sniff. If it's nasty, I lick. 'Cause I'm a bad, 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 bad dog. I once caught a fat Siamese cat. Oh boy. Gave it a nice Chinese name, Chew Toy. But just because I chase squirrels and cats and cars, that's no reason to put me behind these bars. I spent a year a hard time here in this pen. And you know in dog years, that's 7 to 10. I'm busting out, but it sure is a crime. So many hydrants, so little time. 'Cause I'm a bad dog, and I can't change. Ain't no ointment for this kind of mange. If it itches, I scratch. If it tickles, I kick. If it smells, I sniff. If it's nasty, I lick. 'Cause I'm a bad, 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 bad dog. Fetch your slippers and bring them to you, but they'll be covered with slobber and a little chew too. I don't roll over or shake or sit. I don't know how those other mutts put up with that stuff. I once took a try at obedience school, but I must have broken some cardinal rule. While the other dogs were learning to sit up and beg, I was getting acquainted with the instructor's leg. That dog, just trying to be friendly. Ain't no one but for this kind of mange. If it itches, I scratch. If it tickles, I kick. If it smells, I sniff. If it's nasty, I lick. 'Cause I'm a bad, 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 bad dog. Bad dog. I know I'm a heel, you don't have to tell me.
Chomp.